I always wondered how they take something like that down. Down one chunk at a time. I heard that. Boom. Pretty powerful. Looks like I'm not the only person. Just give her MacGyver. I think he loves his job. Yeah, so I'm buying that truck and buying that van. Go, little Jimmy, go. Almost got her. Still in park.
Hey, truck guy, 2009, how's it going?
Oh, she's going pretty good there, bud. I got the hammer down big time on the Highbury.
Oh, it's high busy. Yeah, rush hour, end of the day, complete madness, can't get anywhere real fast.
Especially on a friggin' Friday there.
Oh yeah, she'll be backed up for the next hour. You try to keep the hammer down, you gotta keep her neutral.
She's backed up all the way to Wayville from Hamilton here, holy.
At least it's clean and clear, a little bit of congestion, but clean and clear on the 401.
Well, that's good, you'll have a safe trip home there, right?
Boy, that's a big 10-4. I'm not heading home yet. Still got another hour or two of work yet.
Yeah, about three car lengths up in front of me there.
Can you hear my exhaust brake?
Ah, the window's up. It's cold. I'm being a weather wuss. Well, 10-4 on that driver. I'm on the camera.
Oh.
He threw a washer out one time in the scrapyard, hit my truck.
What scrap guy was that?
See that Toyota van with the wagon on the back?
See if I can see it. It was coming the other way, southbound.
That's 10-4. That sounds nice.
What kind of CBD got in your truck?
I got a Cobra 25.
The old Cobra Classic?
Yep, night watch.
Ah, I see. Yeah, those are, Cobra's been in the business a long time.
Yeah, I want to get a Galaxy 959 for my next one.
This Striker's a pretty good one. Everybody seems to like them. They're a hot item with the truckers right now. They can't keep them in stock.
That's what you got, right?
Yeah, apparently they're pretty easy to manipulate.
Alright, hang on, because I want to buy an amp for one.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of doing, is putting up one at the tower, or there's a tower in Rodney, and putting one at the top, and then just listen to the accents on the 401 in the wintertime.
Yeah, no doubt. I want to get a base on my house there, but I don't think my old man will let me. He thinks it looks too hillbilly.
I gotta keep an eye out for those peasants on the sidewalks there. The peasants, one lady wanted to walk right in front of me.
Gotta love East London, eh?
Yep, lock your doors and windows, folks. She ain't safe anymore. Here we go. Bumper cars.